another day of college, study and fun. Six best friends enjoying their life and company closer than ever, having fun and dancing like no one's watching.
हम तो ऐसे टूटे फूटे से धम धड़म से दिन दहाड़े बैठे बैठे गिर गए मां के भाइयों हमने सोचा हमें तो भाई सब पता है मिल रही इस गलत फहमी की सजा है
Unfortunate day, something happened that tainted these girls' life. A girl was proposed by a guy, but she had denied as she was too focused and didn't need any distractions. The guy's ego got hurt, so let's see what he did.
Hey Nena, how are you?
Hi, I'm fine. But I told you I'm not interested to talk with you.
I'm not talking about that matter. But can we be just friends?
Okay.
A hand of trust led to a face of acid. All these friends go to the hospital and are now praying for her survival. All these things are around her, but we don't know and we'll never know what the victim is feeling inside. Is she in a medical coma or a mental one? Does she even want to wake up? Not only her face is distorted, her soul has been scarred too. Will the chaos inside her ever settle down? Will she ever move on? Let's see what is going on inside her heart and soul during all this.
तेरी मेरी दरमियां ज़िंदगी
मुसीबत की समय को भी तलाश है, समय को भी तलाश है। चरित्र जब पवित्र है तो क्यों है ये दशा तेरी, चरित्र जब पवित्र है तो क्यों है ये दशा तेरी, ये पापियों को हक नहीं कि ले परीक्षा तेरी, कि ले परीक्षा तेरी। तो खुद की खोज में निकल, तो किस लिए हताश है तू, चल तेरे वजूद की समय को भी तलाश है।
Someday she wakes up from her depression. All the people around her and close to her had prayed for her life, and now finally she had her eyes open. All the people are celebrating her existence, and so is she. Years have passed by after the attack. She doesn't think about the attack much, but we all know that this incident is pasted in her subconscious and can never be removed.
हंसी होठों पे फंसी है गुगुरी कर रही हवा, हल्ला मचा रही है पागल सी ख्वाहिश है, खुशियों की मिली है वजह। कुछ है जुनून सा कुछ पागलपन है, सौ बातें करता ये बुद्धू सा मन है। कुछ है जुनून सा कुछ पागलपन है, सौ बातें करता ये बुद्धू सा मन है।
Statistically, over 3,400 acid attacks have happened in the past 20 years. There are over 3,700 survivors willing to share their story and suffering. They also want to empower other survivors by saying that they are not alone.